Drivers, start your engines!
Alrighty. So, you see the last place of Billy Davis. We're about one more race to go. Here at Tokyo. Japan. The apology for my error. I always confuse Tokyo with Japan, which is the same thing, but Tokyo's a city and Japan is a country. Oh, there's the smoke right there. You see the tire marks. Here's a pace car. Obviously. So, our first caution, it's been a kind of like a while. The last time we had a caution was Bermuda. Not really Bermuda, but more like Argentina, most likely. And we rarely see an eclipse ever since. We traveled to state that it's fast and stuff, but luckily that's not the case here. Or other season, for other races, or other races of the season for that matter. Let's take a look at a caution replay. And I think this is a 13 of Luckfield, and this is his problems in the regular season. He's been doing dominant before and then choked right away. And he just slams the 54 of Eric Sanders. And the 98 just hit the wall. Well, the pit road, well, the other side of it. But luckily, the 13 and the 98 managed to still race. So that's good news. Is a 98 of Carl McFadden, and this is not the way he wanted, especially he's off of the playoffs. He wanted him redeem himself, and that's not the answer. As the 19 magic avoided, and now first caution since the Argentina race. And this time, I think it's the first lap, or this is some, what, seven, about, let's just say, one. So, our first caution ride, but this one is major, no biggie. Let's take you back racing right after this. So no one's out of the race, that's good news. And the 21 is still leading. Oh, look at this, the 49 is out of the race. Oh, it must have been a tire problem. Oh boy. So far, only the 49th out of the race. Is in pit row right now, and we will be soon racing right about now. Here we go, here comes the 94, trying to get his second one, and he's going to pass the 21 turn right there. that second win so he can move up to the points. Well, here comes the second round, just being this side of him. Here we go. Battle for the lead. And that will be the 69. Here's the 50, just in front of the 18. He's trying to get the lead back. 94, back five. I mean, a better paint scheme than that, but look, I got painters, so hopefully next season we have good painters. But lucky that's not the case here. Thank you. Look at the double zero. chance. And the 50 will get in first place. How about that? And if this is a 50's chance to get his first win, but we'll get to see. Or it could be the 10th third win or the 0's first win. It's a gambling party here. And it's gone. If the race car is able to go for one lap of the chicken flag. If this is a checkered flag, then this caution ran a few more laps, and it stayed. And it led to the checkered flag, and the 50 could have his first win. How about that? But we have to see one particular car to replay of that manner. Let's go. Is a 12. I think that's the 12 and the 98 again, but this time the 98 just dumps the 12. And look at that. Oh man! What a hit by the 12. And not as major. And the 12 must have been furious. Like, hey, what was that for, huh? Looks like the 98 is frustrated up the performance this race. So our first second car hand with a bang. Literally. Will it be a checkered? Will it be a white flag? Let's find out. So that's not a good spot. And we heard the next lap will be the final lap of the race. And who will take the checker and win it in Twin Ring Motegi? What Japan that man? Will the 50 get his first win? And who can possibly bounce up to the season standings? Or the 10? get her third win. Well, the Zero could get his first win. About time, since he's leading. That matter. Well, the 69 could turn around to get his first win. Or well, the Zero could have his third win. That matter. Auto Manage Racing is doing fantastic so far. My apologies, but hey, it is what it is. Alright, our second restart is going to take to a final lap. So here we go. The final lap of the race, here we go! Texas World. He won at Torreya. Ontario, excuse me. And he won it in Japan. Congratulations to the tank car. Win her third win of the race. Just like in Japan. How about that? Man, she has a great season so far. Even good, no problem for her, and he won her third race. How about that? As she goes to the victory lane for the third time of the season. And that will be a preview of her performance. He hopes to get her first championship. But the question is, will she? No feminism, but hey, we may never know if she can have a chance to win a race. And that's it, and looks like the 10 is in first place, and the 2 has been the top 10, how about that? And the 10 is in, and the 44 is in 10th place, surprisingly, and looks like, yeah, not, that's the seat to say. So, our last race in Alaska, who will be in the playoffs, and who will win the race of that matter? I'm Anthony Lopez Racing, thanks for watching, adios, ciao.